Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. In today's video, guys, we'll be working on a BMW E46 right here, and we're going to go ahead and show you how to remove or replace side view mirror. We'll demonstrate on the right side, but the left one will be almost identical. So stay with us, guys, we'll show you what it needs to be done and how we're going to do that. In the meantime, we'll have more than 200 videos on BMW E46, anything from mechanical, electrical to interior work. So please subscribe, guys, many more videos to come, and if you need anything, drop a comment below, we'll try to make a video. So all the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video. Now the first step will be to remove a cap right here. There is one cap. So we have to be careful which way we remove that thing. Okay. You can see it just pops open like that. There is one screw. Now underneath that airbag cover, there is another bolt that we'll need to be removing. So with a plastic panel removal tool, there is two teeth like this one. You have to push them in. And pull it out. Okay, you can see those are the teeth right there. And we removed it because right here inside there is one bolt. So now we'll be using Torx 20, it's coming out of this set, and we're going to remove, okay, this screw right there. Okay, perfect. One more under the handle. It goes kind of like in an angle. Okay, you can see how the screwdriver is in an angle. So this one was really, really tight. You have to use the correct tools, otherwise you can damage those screws and it will be really hard to remove them. Okay, once you get this one loose, I don't know if it's going to pop out of there for sure or not. Okay, let's see with the magnetic screwdriver if we can pull it out. Or it's not going to. Okay, we'll get the small pliers. We won't even get the pliers. I think when we pull the panel out, it will come out because I couldn't find the pliers. So we'll get a panel remover to a fat one. Okay, and we'll start prying the clips open now. Once we remove the door panel, I'll show you where all the clips are located. And I don't think this panel has ever been removed because it's really, really tight. Okay, one clip fell off. We'll show you how to install them if they come loose. And now right here, another bolt that we missed. Okay, it's the same one like the one on the other side. It goes in an angle like that. So all together we have four bolts. Okay, now it needs to slide up, I think. We'll check in a second. Also, guys, one more hidden bolt. That's a good thing to watch the video before you do it, so you don't break your stuff, and we can break our stuff by showing you where things are. Okay, this one is a little bit hard to see there. Okay, this is the screw, you can see long screw. Now we have to lift up. Okay, it should go up. Okay, like that. You can see those clips need to come loose. Okay, all those clips need to come this way, and then you need to pick it up a little bit. But mostly it slides this way. Okay, let me show you where all the clips are in a second. But before, let's disconnect. Okay, the door handle here and the cables. This is the wire for the speaker there, for the tweeter. This is the speaker wire. Press both things together. Okay, and this one, okay, you just pry this one out, and stay with us, we'll show you how to install it later. And now let us show you where all the clips are on the back side. Okay, when we install the panel, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, 7, 8, one's missing there, 9, 10, 11. Plus on top, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips. So you can see how many clips. We lost one of them, so we'll grab it and install it quick. Okay, let me pick it up. Okay, it went over here under the car. So, replacement clips, guys, you can find online. But most of the times they don't break, they just come off. Okay guys, so you can see the door panel is out of the way now. Okay, we need to do that because we need to disconnect the wire. Otherwise, you will not be able to disconnect the wire. So let me show you what needs to be done now. Okay, you need to get a panel, plastic removal tool. Right here on top, there is one clip. Okay, one little plastic clip. Now, if you keep prying, there is another clip here and you're going to break your cover and you'll replace it. Like 50% of the people break that cover. And we're going to go ahead, okay, and show you how to do it now. Okay, you need to, once that clip is out, pull this way a little bit, and then you need to push up, slide it like that, and it comes out. You can see this clip right here, it goes in that canal. And if you try to pry it out, you're going to break your cover. Now we can proceed with removing the side view mirror. You can see we have two bolts now. So we'll be using the 10mm socket now to go ahead and remove the two bolts. One person will need to be holding the mirror and we'll need to disconnect the wire first. So everything is ready. Okay, just pull the wire out. Now right here, you separate both pieces. Never ever pull for the... Okay, this thing just broke. So we'll need to fix that holder. You can see it was cracked. We pried on it and we broke it. So don't do what we did. Okay, one bolt is out. I'm holding the mirror on the other side. Second one coming out. Push the seal in. Okay guys, and this is your mirror out of the car. You can see how easy it came out. So installing the mirror is in reverse order that we took it apart. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come to the channel.